his name was Satch, and he played on the match every time he played the horn, and the blues was born. Everybody's saying that the way he was playing had the whole world praying that he never gonna stop. He taught the Scat Man all about scat. He's the father of it all, as a matter of fact. Louis was a legend in New Orleans and the Louisiana Dixieland scene. He made a decision that the old-time religion could be played out the horn, and the blues was born. Satch knows breathing deep in my soul. Let me sing it to you, hallelujah.
Let Louis play.